Hello everybody, this is the first stream on YouTube, Big Pog. I'm going to be doing some Doom map randomizers today, Island of the Trolls, so hopefully it doesn't live up to its name and is a troll and is kind of a decent ward, but we will see. Normally what I'm going to do is UV max, so that means getting all the secrets and all the kills. But yeah, let's get right into it. Decent start with a chain gun. I cannot complain at that because I have done these ones where it has started. I started off with less than a chain gun, it was just a pistol start, which was frustrating. I'm going to be doing these map randomizers a couple of times a week. And then I'm going to be doing other game randomizers such as Resident Evil 3 and also Zelda Ocarina of Time. Well, that should be a lot of fun. I'm also going to be doing the odd speedrun as well, because I do speedrun games. I'm a speedrunner. Some people would say professional, I say no. Nice icon of sin. What key did I pick up there? Yellow. At least this liquid doesn't actually damage me, because I would struggle. Okay. I'm missing an enemy. Where is he hiding? There he is. Invulnerability. I'll save that. Gonna save it before I actually tackle these revenants. Damn, guys kind of snuck up on me there. Nice. Now we're playing Doom. Proper Doom is now that we've got the super shotgun. Phew, that was a close call. Satanic propaganda. Always like a little sniper shot. I swear they have more health on UV. Dude, come on, let me through. Almost missed that secret back there. Right. That one, I think. Let me double check. Welcome to the Blast Factory. Only one secret in this level. Yeah, that's. Hopefully, it's good. Hopefully, it's a really good secret. that was close. That was not smart. Oh, this is a 3G door, okay. I think, yeah, and there's the secret. Oh, there's a fucking cyber there. Nice. That was a pretty fun ward. What happens at the end of every ward, it kind of kicks you back into the main game. So wherever you left off. So I did four levels there. This is the fifth level of TNT. So it starts there. But yeah, guys, that's going to be it from me. I will see you all in the next video. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you all in the next video. And have a great rest of your day, week, however long it will be until the next one. So that's it from me. See you later, guys.